What it do, YouTube? I am back once again with another Medal of Honor Warfighter beta gameplay. Today we got us just two different clips. One's about a minute and a half, and then the other's the end of a game that I had. But we're going to be playing with the MP7 on the Spec-Ops class. Now, I would say that the Spec-Ops class probably has to be my most favorite class out of this beta to begin with, and for the simple fact of this MP7 that I am running for, I think, the American soldier on the Spec Ops. Now, this game offers up to 72 different soldiers. Now, with the weapons and stuff, it seems like that there might be a lot of, like, weapons, but in all reality, that most of the soldiers that are carrying the guns are the same guns. They are just a different variant of the gun, so that means it has different attachments on it, so it makes it, you know, the MP7 Heckler and Koch like version or whatever it may be. Now, the Spec Ops class offers two M67 grenades, and usually it's a pistol as a sidearm. I'm probably thinking it's more or less the 1911, if I'm not mistaken. Your special ability, which you will see me use here in a second, it makes my screen go all like fuzzy like a TV, and then you'll see purple marks will be coming up here in a minute after I kill these two guys and get on to the next objective. Now, playing this hotspot game mode for sure is nothing but PTFO. If you do not play that objective, you're not gonna win this game. And this is another one of those games where we just rampage them with all three in a row without them defending off one of them. Now, how the hotspot works is, see, now there was the Spec Ops like vision. Now, it only lasts for a second, but it allows you to see through walls and see where the enemy might be or might not be. So, now, playing this game previously during the alpha build and all, the Spec Ops class ability has been decreased by a lot, and I can say that about that much of it is that it's just been decreased by a lot. It only gives you about, I mean, a third of a second to see what's on your screen compared to about half a second or a full second, like they said. As you guys can see right here, I'm using some of my Spec Ops offensive support actions there, and it's like 60 millimeter mortar, 120 millimeter dragon mortar, or something like that. I don't know. But we'll be bringing you all some more different gameplays with different guns and different classes. If you guys enjoyed, then be sure to hit that subscribe button if it's your very first time viewing my channel. We'll be having more Medal of Honor gameplay throughout the day and throughout the week, hopefully, just as long as I can keep getting gameplays or getting somewhat good videos for you all to watch. So, if y'all enjoyed, click that like button, comment below, tell me what you think of the beta. Is it something that you're going to buy, or is it something you're going to pass on? I think, in my honest opinion, I'm going to pass on this game. The beta is okay, but it's not anything that's going to make me want to rush out and pre-order this game right now. So, we'll talk more next commentary. Later.